Come forth, Eivor. Here is far enough. When wrongdoers came to devour my flesh, these enemies stumbled and fell. Have the laws of hospitality been thrown out, Alfred? I did exactly as we agreed. That you did. But do not mistake necessity for friendship. You are a man of your word, a man of God. Indeed. By his example, I live my life. Goodwin?
Here is the only silver fit for one of your dragon boats. A reminder of Christ's sacrifice and our charity.
This too I offer you. Live here among us in peace as a Christian, or die a pagan in a blood-soaked field. All you have to lose is life everlasting.
And if I choose neither?
He offers you hope, Eivor. A life of purpose, above and beyond this one. You'd be a fool to refuse.
Your reign will end, King of the West Saxons. Raven wings will beat until your throne crumbles to dust.
You were wrong, Goodwin. This one is beyond saving.
Had your chance, damn you!
I did not want it. Damn you, Alfred. Turn to Hytham and Ranmi. They will want to know what happened here.
These new visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire and gather my thoughts for a moment.
Hey, Eivor! You are a good boy.
Pleasure to...
The Order in Winchester has been wiped out, but we are no longer welcome there. My contact was none other than King Alfred himself. The Order wanted him dead, so he fought back.
Alfred, the line between friend and enemy is a porous one.
Come to me.
The Archbishop never suspected my heresy. I kept secrets as I gathered believers. I appeared so pious my eyes bled for him, but I've never felt as much love for his god. Not like I do the old gods, the true gods, our ancient creators.
Your life was a lie, you mean? You threw your honor into the ocean.
When I told the Archbishop my true belief, he was horrified. So I silenced him.
That silence comes for you now.
Good traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help.
Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
All right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here.
These new visions of Odin trouble me. Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire. Gather my thoughts for a moment.